If you have dreams to immigrate here in Canada and you are scared of scams or scammers, this video is for you. Paano nga ba maiiwasan ang mga scammers? So this video, I'm going to show you 3 tips on how to avoid these scammers. So if you're ready, let's begin. So mga kap, the first thing that you need to do is, to avoid scam is to have a background knowledge of the different programs that are available here in Canada. So if you are thinking about AIPP, then try to learn about the AIPP. If you're trying to learn about work permit, try to learn about the work permit. If you want to study here in Canada, you can study here in Canada, you can do it yourself, you can learn all the information through the canada.ca. So the official website of Canada, it's canada.ca. So if you want to learn about AIPP, caregiver, student pathway, if you want to learn and you want to have a background knowledge about this program, just go to the website, basahin niyo po, pag-aralan niyo, heart to heart, para you have knowledge and you can avoid mga scams. Why? Example, you encountered online, sabi nila AIPP, at nag-mention silang no need for employer, no need for proof of funds, no need for IELTS, but AIPP program yung ino-offer. And alam mo, nasa AIPP program, kailangan mo na designated employer. Kailangan mo ng language test. So, if you have a background knowledge about the program, you can easily identify that this offer is a scam. This job posting is a scam. Kasi alam mo na yung AIPP, ito yung requirements according to the Canada.ca. So the second tip that I want you to remember is, sabi ko nga, it's also connected to the first one, to gain knowledge about the program. So maybe you go to the Canada.ca and it's very overwhelming kasi ang daming informations and there's a lots of technical words na hindi mo masyado naiintindihan. And my second tip is, join us every Saturday, 11 a.m. Q&A. Ano yung Q&A? Q&A, question and answer with Ms. Mel, our hashtag Pinoy Canada Immigration Consultant, and of course, myself, Cap Joey. We will answer your questions. So you go to the Canada.ca, meron kang certain point or section doon na hindi mo naintindihan, ask questions on our live stream because we will answer your question every Saturday, 11 a.m. So that's my second tip for you. My third tip is check kung sino yung kausap mo. Check if they are licensed immigration consultant. So where can you check if yung kausap mo ay licensed immigration consultant? Go to the ICCRC website. I'll put the link in the description below. Go to that website. Search niyo po kung sino yung kausap mo and you can see there if they're licensed or not. Ngayon, kung licensed sila, hindi lang po yun. Aside from the license, check the reviews. Ano ba yung reviews? Positive or negative? Now, my third tip is, na-check mo na, na-verify mo na from the ICCRC that they are licensed, na-verify mo, maganda yung reviews. The third is, if you have the chance, call the agency. Kausapin mo. Try to call them. Try to ask them, are you really opening this job? I'm interested to apply and I saw this posting from Facebook, from this website, from job bank or somewhere, and inform them that you are interested. So from calling them, you know that they are legit. Because you can call them, you can talk to them. Magsabi silang hindi, then now the posting that you saw is a scam. So it's very good mga kap to check if they're licensed immigration consultant, check the reviews kung meron silang success rate ng mga clients. And the third one is try to call them if you have the chance. And remember mga kap, most of them are using Facebook, try to utilize the social media, try to send a message from them. Who knows, baka bigay sa inyo yung email or contact number to call. So that's it mga kap. That's my 3 tips for you to avoid scam dito sa Canada. I'm sharing this because gusto kitang makita dito sa Canada mga kap. So again, it's Kap Joey. Kita-kits tayo dito sa Wine Halifax YouTube channel. See you every Saturday, 11 a.m. for the Q&A. And before we end this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Kung hindi pa, click mo na. And of course, click mo din yun on the notification button so that you will be notified for our quick live. Thank you mga ka. Signing out. Bye. Thank you.